line. Then he drives inside, floats it up to Thomas for the alley-oop slab.
Great pass, Jordan Nichols, by the way. Good penetration. Right up there, Fred Thomas meeting the ball in the air and throwing it down.
Bristol Flyers back in the driving seat here. 76 points to 52. Stolen by Taylor, and he hands off with a Dozy, who throws it down with a one-handed slam. It's all Bristol Flyers right now as coach Paul James calls the timeout. Chris Taylor! And a foul, a sportsmanlike foul called on Justin Robinson.
Justin Robinson looking to the coaching staff to kind of figure out what went wrong, but someone got caught out there with the alley-oop.
Yeah, it goes 2 for 2, and with 2 seconds to go, beautiful pass, and Dilfesh throws it down on the buzzer! Marcus Dilfesh!
Making amends for the foul underneath the basket.
It was a beautiful pass into him, and Marcus Dilfesh made no mistakes with the throwdown. 3 seconds to go here. Thomas has to shoot from half court.
There it is!
From the halfway line, Fred Thomas! Wow! On the buzzer!
Wow, the crowd needed that as well, didn't they?
From the halfway line, Fred Thomas in the quarter, which is super choppy, both ends of the court. That's certainly going to give Bristol Flyers some momentum heading into this fourth quarter.